We have just 2 weeks left to go here in Compass Jeopardy to find out who the winners will be that will move on to round two of Compass Jeopardy. Today we have three new classes ready to win and see if they're going to be the ones that move on to the second round. Let's meet our teams today and see who we have. First we have, from the left, Mr. Anello's class. Do you know who's in your group?
Cormac, Ashton, and Hilton.
All right, well, welcome to the show. Thanks for being here. Next is Mr. Smith's class. Who do you have with you?
Tracer.
And Kendrick. And
all right. Jordan. And finally, Ms. Nardella's class. Who do you have with you?
I'm Isla, that's Morgan, and that's Alex.
All right, they're all prepped and ready to go. We are going to remind everybody, anytime you speak, make sure you're leaning into that microphone that's close to you. We need to be able to hear you and be able to tell what you're saying. We have six new categories. Let's take a look at the categories. I fear it, things that are, they are a type of phobia. You have to tell us what the phobia is. Famous landmarks. Athletic faces. We show a picture of an athlete. You tell me who it is. Instruments. Shoes. And cartoons. Those are the categories today. We'll see how you guys do. Yell out a category and how much you want it for. We picked before the show began, and Anello's class will choose first. What do you want to do?
Athletic faces for 600.
For 600. Here it is. That would be Nardella.
Messi? What is Messi?
What is Messi is correct, yes. You guys can rotate and move through. So it goes to Nardella. Into the mic.
Instruments for 600.
Instruments for 600. The brass instrument has a slide that a player moves to change the pitch. That would be Anello.
What is trombone?
Trombone is correct, yes, for 600. You guys can rotate. It's Anello's pick.
Can I have instruments for 800?
Instruments for 800. This keyboard instrument is found in many churches and produces sound through pipes. That would be Smith.
Piano. What is piano?
That is incorrect. Nardella?
What is organ?
An organ is correct, yes, for the money. Back to Nardella.
I fear it for 200.
I fear it. Acrophobia. Anello.
What is a fear of spiders?
That is incorrect. Anybody else? Acrophobia is the fear of heights. The fear of heights. We go back to Nardella. Another pick for you.
Athletic faces, 400.
For 400, name it. Smith.
Who is Caitlin Clark?
Caitlin Clark is correct, yes. You guys can rotate and move through. Smith's category.
Let me get athletic faces for 800.
For 800. Smith.
I don't know.
Okay, cleared for anybody else?
Who is Shelley Otani?
Otani is correct, yes. For a big 800 points, and it stays Anello.
Athletic faces for 1,000.
1,000. Smith.
Patrick. Who is Patrick Mahomes?
Patrick Mahomes is correct, yes. You guys can rotate for the big 1,000. Smith's category.
Shoes for 600.
Shoes for 600. This brand gained popularity in the 1990s for its colorful sneakers and is often linked to the skateboarding culture. Nardella.
What is Vans?
Vans is correct. Yes, nice job. You guys can rotate, and it's Nardella's category.
Cartoons for 200.
Cartoons for 200. This yellow sponge lives in a pineapple under the sea and works at the Krusty Krab. Smith.
What is SpongeBob?
That is correct. Rotate and come through. Smith's category.
Cartoons for 400.
For 400. This cat and mouse duo has been entertaining audiences since the 1940s, often with slapstick humor. Smith.
What is Tom and Jerry?
Tom and Jerry is correct. Yes, nice job for 400. Still your category, Smith.
Athletic faces for 200.
For 200. Name him. Smith.
Who was Kobe Bryant?
Kobe Bryant is an easy one. Yep, for 200. Mm-hmm. and still Smith's category.
Shoes for 800.
Shoes for 800. This sneaker brand, associated with the three stripes logo, originated in Germany and is popular for both athletic and casual footwear. That'd be Anello.
What is Adidas?
Adidas is correct, yes, for 800. It's Anello's group.
Famous Landmarks for 800.
Landmarks for how much?
800.
For 800. This giant border stretches over 13,000 miles across northern China. Nardella.
What is the Great Wall of China?
That is correct. Yes, the Great Wall of China for the points and 800. Still, Nardella's choice.
Cartoons for 800.
For 800. This animated series features a group of kids who solve mysteries and go on adventures, often accompanied by a talking dog. That'd be Anello.
What is Scooby-Doo?
Scooby-Doo is correct, yes. And Anello takes control of the board.
What are cartoons for 600?
Cartoons, 600. This character, known for his catchphrase, "What's up, Doc?" is a classic Looney Tunes character who often outsmarts his foes. That's Anello.
What is Bugs Bunny?
Bugs Bunny is correct. You guys can rotate, yes. And it's still Anello's category.
Shoes for 1,000.
Shoes for 1,000. This brand, known for its all-day comfort slogan, specializes in supportive footwear for various activities, including running and walking. Smith.
What is Puma?
That is incorrect. Puma is not correct. That'd be Nardella.
What is Skechers?
Skechers is correct, yes, for 1,000. Nice job. And Nardella remains in control.
Famous Landmarks for 200.
For 200. This towering structure in Paris is often called the Iron Lady. Smith.
What is the Eiffel Tower?
Eiffel Tower is correct, yes. They rotate and Smith takes control.
Let me get cartoons for 1,000.
Cartoons for 1,000. This animated show follows the life of a teenage girl who transforms into a superhero to save her city from villains. Nardella.
Who is Supergirl?
No, that is incorrect. Anybody else with a guess? Looking for Kim Possible. Kim Possible on that one. Smith remains control.
Let me get Shoes for 400.
Shoes for 400. This classic sneaker brand established in 1908 is known for its canvas shoes and has a star logo. That'd be Anello.
What is Converse?
Converse is correct. Yes, you guys can rotate.
Famous Landmarks for 1,000.
Famous Landmarks for 1,000. This iconic clock tower is part of the Palace of Westminster in London. Anello.
What is Big Ben?
Big Ben is correct for 1,000 points. Nice job. Anello's category.
What is Instruments for 400?
Instruments? Okay, Instruments for 400. This percussion instrument consists of a series of keys that are struck with a mallet to create melodies. Nardella.
What is a xylophone?
That is correct, a xylophone, yes. You guys have control and the points.
I Fear It for 600.
I Fear It. Arachnophobia. An Arnello.
What is the Fear of Spiders?
Fear of Spiders is correct, yes. We had that last time, but arachnophobia it is for sure. Still, Anello.
Shoes 200.
Shoes for 200. This brand, known for its iconic swoosh, was founded by Phil Knight and Bill Bowerman in 1964. Anello.
What is Nike?
Nike is correct, yes, for 200 points. Continue on, Anello.
Famous Landmarks for 600.
Landmarks for 600. This famous structure in New York Harbor was a gift from France in 1886. Anello.
What is the Statue of Liberty?
Statue of Liberty is correct for 600, yes. Anello's still in control.
Let's do Instruments for 1,000.
Instruments for 1,000. This large stringed instrument is played with both hands, one plucking strings and the other pressing pedals. That'd be Nardella.
What is a harp?
A harp is correct, yes. Nice job for 1,000 points. And you guys now have control.
Instruments for 200.
For 200, this string instrument is held under the chin and played with a bow. Nardella.
What is a violin?
Violin is correct for 200. You guys can rotate and keep in control. Just a few questions left here.
I Fear It for 600.
For 600, Bibliophobia. Smith.
The fear of reading.
No,
the fear of words.
Which one's it gonna be?
Words.
Words is incorrect. Anybody else? Looking for the fear of books.
Bro,
fear of
so
books.
Weird.
Would have been close. But it stays with Nardella.
Famous landmarks, 400.
400. This ancient amphitheater is located in the center of Rome, Italy. Anello.
What is the Colosseum?
Colosseum is correct. Just two questions left, and it stays in control of Anello.
I fear it, 1,000.
For 1,000. Phobophobia. Smith.
The fear of taking photos?
That is incorrect.
Oh.
Anello.
What is the fear of heights?
That is also incorrect. Any guess? No? Phobophobia is the fear of phobias, believe it or not. And we go to the last question here. I fear it for 800. This is good for everyone. Nyctophobia. And the last question nobody is going to get. The fear of the dark. The fear of the dark. So that is going to do it for all of the questions. We take a look at the scores, and only one of the team was actually in negative numbers. That was Smith's class. They ended up in negative numbers. It came down to the other two between Anello and Nardella. And just 1,000 points separated the two. And it will be Anello's team taking it with $5,400. They will move on to the second round and see if they can win some big money in round two. We have just 1 week left to go in the first round, and then we'll start round two. So all of you classes that have already won, be looking for an email as to when your next game will be. But we'll be back next week with the final first round in Compass Jeopardy. Thanks for joining us.